Before we start our podcast this evening, we would like to welcome everyone to the Freehold Township. This is an annual game to spell for our high school and the Freehold Township. As the season commences, we would like to pay homage to one of Boro's fans. The rest of the show, with the hard work of the rest of his team, has placed most of some of the outstanding talent, making moves, and one of the successful careers in college and industry. This talent has been fortunate enough to have been coached by some outstanding coaches. Yet none of them have left the legacy as deep and as profound as Jack Kiernan has. While it's more than the high school basketball coaches on the power line, the memory of the man will forever be met by a good friend, an outstanding teacher, and a wonderful family man. The dedication of his name is truly a commentary on the man and not the reference he achieved. The dedication to all of you is to each student athlete, and the person, not the number of men on the voice, is a true member of our own. We're excited to have you here as a basketball coach. In the end, we remember and honor Jack Kiernan again. We wish the best of luck to all kids, to the coaches and players. They can be successful in developing their own legacy. We would like to recognize the Kiernan family this year and thank them for their never-ending support to our basketball program and our township of Freehold.
Thank you.
Nick Carbone.
Thank you. Thank you. Lions.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. I'm gonna go Thank you. 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 Thank you.